Alright, well, although I didn't get on video catching him, I did manage to get a little baby rainbow trout. Hopefully you can see him in there. Alright, and then I'm gonna let him go. Alright, well, managed to catch one trout today, so this is definitely better than last time. As you can see from walking around and casting earlier, looks like a pretty nice area. So hopefully if I keep coming here, I can get some better trout next time. Just got the one little, I don't know, 4 or 5 inch one maybe today. But still turned out to be a really nice day. So if you want to go ahead and like and subscribe, then you can see my upcoming fishing content. Thanks for watching.